First, we've just learned of a fire completely engulfing a camper in the town of Liberty, just 5 miles east of Viroqua. The man living in the camper made it safely out. Here's the result of that fire, which started just after midnight. By the time first responders arrived, they had no chance of saving the camper. It happened just off of County Road SS. No nearby homes were damaged. The fire remains under investigation at this time.